hot chocolate gato on the riverbank today. The hawk came flying down and stole her food. Callie didn't seem too concerned, saying, "This is the third time a hawk has stolen some chocolate gato from me. I'm used to it now." We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. "You should have come to me about this first. I have the inside scoop. Why didn't you tell me this sooner?" Thanks for watching. For your me news for December 11th, this is Disney Junior Original, signing off.